Dear meat-eaters, want you to know why of us vegans called you parasites or cancer. First, you always use biased propaganda of the meat, dairy, and egg industries. Also known as the animal holocausts. For you information, Holocaust means in Hebrew the sacrifice of a manual animal on the altar of God. The meat, dairy, and egg industries are responsible for world hunger because their constant feed around something like around 65 to 90% of all the plant materials on the earth today. 150 billion animals in the animal holocaust. That you command for heights, exploited, enslaved, in factory farms and concentration camps, that you sow euphemistically. Slaughterhouses and breeding operations. Stop playing euphemism. You just us in unrest, us all the dipshits of the politicians. Claiming that vegans put propaganda in your face. When any second of any day, the meat, dairy, and egg sale, leather, and fur industries are allowed to put their propaganda in anybody's face. That animal products are healthy. That silk and fur make you gorgeous and beautiful. That leather make you tough and cool. But in reality, it is disgusting and horrible. Watch Earthlings. You always claim that animals overpopulate without human interfering, when in reality only one species overpopulates without national checks, and that's the two-legged one, the one that thinks that is superior to anything on this whole planet. And therefore think that he has a right to exploit, commodify, and enslave anything and steal from anything, any life form. cries for mercy when they're not being willing to extend this to innocent beings who have nothing anybody harmed in their whole life. Veganism is not a choice. This one morally imperative. You don't deserve rights when you're not willing to extend this to others. That's a violation. If you're not being the victim, don't imagine it entirely from your point. Because if you're not being the victim, it becomes pretty easily to mock and excuse the victims. But when you not being the victim, but when you be the victim, look a lot differently from that angle. Awaken your manhood and go vegan. Stop making excuses for things that you also hold down from that somebody do to who you. When you be the victim, when yourself be the victim.